on me, boy.
Man, Tai Tuivasa. Man, this guy is 24 years old. He got 7 first round finishes, man.
By KO or TKO?
This guy is a fucking...
Man, this guy is dangerous, man. 2 fights in the UFC, before that, AFC. But 2 fights in the UFC, and this guy is on the rise. I don't know why he was that quiet after the fight. He should call out big names in the middleweight, man. He should make some noise. You know, Arlovski or Stefan Struve or that Junior Albini, man, they are pussycats for him. He could just knock those guys out and, you know, make a name for himself. You know, I know that he has a lot of eyes on him maybe, but he should call out Arlovski or, you know, the winner or the loser of Arlovski, Stefan Struve. You know, they are just pussycats for him, man. Come on, man. And even that Junior Albini, or even, you know, this guy is dangerous. And he's only 24 years old, so I'm going to watch his fights now. So good job, man, Tai Tuivasa. I don't know what FML or something he had tattooed on his lips. I think it stands for fuck my life. I don't know why, if he was a gang member or something. I don't know his background. So if you know anything, just let me know. I'm interested. So I hope you like this video and take care and see you soon.